were gonna be playing Roblox. So let's play it. The start that we're gonna be playing, because we're gonna be playing three game. So start one is okay. Let's play it. This is me and Brokey, but let's take out this thing in my bag. Let's take it off, so that's why we're gonna be taking it off. It's in the backpack. Wait. Now I'm not just gonna take you off. And stay there. My angel in here. And I can drive cars. Wait. I know how to drive a car. My ring, if that's why it's out, because my ring is too big. Why did I get out of the car? Let's keep on flying, Oh, whoa. What happened? Let's just go to school. Excuse me. Hello. Why did you stop by pushing my car? Well, we're gonna be a teacher. And that's our job. So, the students are going to have this locker. The girl and the boy locker. So, my subject for them is science. So, let's ask a question so that if they get the science subject, they're gonna answer already. Okay, so let's just sit in our desk and wait for them. I'm just gonna read the science book. Okay, I know the answer. My laptop is right here. Because teachers need laptops. Yes, okay. Now, what do we else? Let's see the test and see if it's hard for them. Let's see. Wait, let's get out of the fence properly. Wait, oops. It is hard for them. What do teachers still need? Let's find here. I think they need a compound. They need to know their students' attendance. So we don't have any attendance because we don't have any students. And I'm just waiting. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Let's change our clothes and let's take out our wings to look like a teacher. Now I'm just gonna find the clothes that teacher usually wear. Now let's look at this. This. There we go. And let's just change the jeans or pants. No, not this. Oh, that's better. That's much better. Now let's take out our wings. Then our hat. I mean our angel thing on our head. So, do we need? Do I need anything here? Teacher usually wears a glass, but this glass goes above your head. So not wearing that.